What's up, y'all? It's your girl here, back at again with our to do flat iron curls with flat iron. Let's get started. So I already went ahead and mostly blew out her hair because she does have natural curls and they're not the best, so we just want to make some curls. So I'm going to go ahead and I already went off and parted her hair, so I'm going to go ahead and take a semi, about this big of a section of hair. I'm going to take my flat iron that's all tangled up from the disaster from earlier, and I'm going to go ahead and take this piece of hair. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my flat iron and I have it tilted down. I don't know how this, and I'm just going to go ahead and do that. I like to take my finger and curl it a little bit, and there you go. So you will be able to see it better as I go up, but for right now, it's like best I can do that. I'm going to go ahead and do that. So really what I'm doing is I'm taking my hair, my flat iron, and just thank you.